by the powers vested in me as Pro-Chancellor, I declare this congregation open for the awarding of degrees and diplomas of the University of South Wales. I now invite our Deputy Vice-Chancellor, Professor Donna Whitehead, to speak. Please be seated.
Pro-Chancellor, graduands, honoured guests, congregation, croeso mawr I chi gyd. Today is an important day for many reasons. It's a chance to celebrate your achievements with your family and friends, to bring a symbolic close to your endeavour to achieve your qualifications, and for us as a university to welcome you into our community of graduates. We are always immensely proud to do that, and each year this is the day that we all look forward to the most. The last couple of years have been different, with our day-to-day routines and interactions turned on their heads. Our ability to be human to the fullest extent, to see each other and share the joys and challenges of our personal journeys has been stressed and tested. Throughout that time, we endeavoured to be a source of constancy when so much else was uncertain. We gave each other structure, classes to attend, even if they took place virtually, schedules, deadlines to meet, assignments to hand in, and exams to take. A reason to keep going and move forwards. We were able to do this because our roots as a university are strong. In our purpose, to prepare you for the world outside the walls of our campuses and to give you opportunity. And since the establishment of our founding institution in the 1860s, right here in Newport, to use education to help solve the scientific and social challenges of the day. With a constant purpose, this university has prospered through periods of significant social change, periods of global conflict, and now a global pandemic. And through that, we have continued to add to the ability of our region, nation, and our international community to remain resilient and prosper because of the talent that we produce and the research that we undertake. There is no denying that your story of university life has been different. It might not always have been what we collectively expected or even wished for, but there's no doubt it's been memorable. And despite the challenges, you all did it. You completed your awards in perhaps the most difficult circumstances experienced by any graduates for many years. And that's testament to your tenacity, resilience, and all of your abilities. It's those qualities and your qualifications that you are now taking into your own lives and careers. You are making your own mark on the world like thousands of USW graduates who've come before you. Thank you for your hard work and dedication. As I start this ceremony in this wonderful venue, I want you to remember three things. First, today is your chance to celebrate your achievement. Second, your achievement is down to a lot of hard work and tenacity. And third, and most importantly, we are all immensely proud of every single one of you. Da iawn chi, diolch yn fawr.
Gdach ido foren hispis, iolora brifiscol, ac i bab sythi mam briseno, cynhelio cynulliad, o brifiscol de Cymru, i nines casnewydd, ar ei unfed ar y hugain, o ar y ffynaf, dyfil, daif i gydau. Heddiw, yn siwdeddyn isgolheigion sydd wedi profi drwy ei diaeth isroedd o hymdrech isgolheigaeth, neu bar yn gymwys i gael ei derbyn a gyfrgraffau a hymestod ar brifiscol. Drwy yn siwdeddi eu creithiad, gydewch i reini sydd iman bresennol, gydnabod a hym roemiad a datlu i lwyddiant. Bydsoeddyn yn gobeithion yn disgwylarau unfynt, gan obeithio i byddant yn roi a talent a disgebran a profesiwn yn cymunadau. Y derwyn i byddant yn cynffrannu a thifforol yn cymdeithias gydag yn trwydedd a clod. Let it be known by members of the university and all here present that a congregation of the University of South Wales is held in the city of Newport on the 21st day of July, 2022. Today, we honor scholars who have demonstrated through their intellect and scholarly effort that they are qualified to be admitted to the degrees and qualifications of the university. In honoring their achievement, let all here present recognize their dedication and celebrate their success. We invest in them our hope and expectation that they will put their talent and learning at the service of their professions and our communities, and we trust that they will contribute to the future of our society with honor and distinction. Diolch, and thank you.
Pro-Chancellor, I present to the congregation the Faculty of Business and Creative Industries candidates that have been awarded the Doctor of Philosophy, Dennis Cryer Lennon, in recognition of a programme of work entitled Speak, Breathe, Discuss, Towards a Critical Breath Pedagogy for Speaking Shakespeare. The programme was carried out under the direction and supervision of Dr. Michael Carklin, Dr. Jesse Schwenk, and Dr. Marta Minier, Faculty of Business and Creative Industries. Luke Richard Thomas, in recognition of a programme of work entitled Towards a Ladder of Popular Music Support in Wales, the Musician's Experience, the programme was carried out under the direction and supervision of Professor Paul Carr, Dr. Robert Smith, and Professor Ruth McElroy, Faculty of Business and Creative Industries. The Master of Arts by Research, Charlotte Bradshaw, in recognition of a programme of work entitled Catherine of Aragon, Marriage, Scholarship and Remembrance. The programme was carried out under the direction and supervision of Dr. Jonathan Durrant and Professor Diana Wallace, Faculty of Business and Creative Industries. The Master of Arts in Arts Practice, Arts, Health and Wellbeing, Greta Victoria Amy Bettinson. Amy Demarche Spencer. Rachel Wiles. The Master of Arts in Film, Directing, Suda Rachel Atri. Franziska Dimitrova. Sam Griffiths. Matthew Hughes. Nuala Lomax. Kira Mavar. Mahesh Madhu Naidu. Clanton No Cisneros. Olga Vallis. The Master of Arts in Film, Documentary, Alexander Bynan. Katrina Foster. Maria Faiz Rana. Qingyang Zhuang. The Master of Arts in Film, Editing, Patricia Alexandra Carollo. Leah Jane Cordy. Avan Habib. Inez Lopez Romero. Solomon Enahoro Ogperi. Stefan Tomaszewski. The Master of Arts in Film Production Management, Samuel Jacques. Rebecca Celia Felicitas Manuel. Erin Parsons. Vanessa Scuja. Natasha Walton. The Master of Arts in Film Screenwriting, Molly Atta. Bradley Bowcutt. Nathan Meredith. Eva Palka. Anna Shaw. The Master of Arts in Songwriting and Production, Lily Duna. Gareth John Jones. Mary Ellen Matthias. Eve Shannon Murphy. Amy Parton. Rivian Pugh. Sharif Ragab. The Master of Science in Music Engineering and Production, George Bevan. Benjamin Hughes. Joshua James. Alicia Jones. William Langley. John Simon Lordu. Lewis Mines. Jack Morgan. Paolo Ricci. Jack Salter. Lucas Simmer. The Postgraduate Diploma in Music Engineering and Production, Patrick Lucas. Baglor and Kelthoth Uthai, Mound Theatre and Drama, Jack Davis. Helleth Hav Howells. The Bachelor of Arts in Art Practice, Merthyr Tydfil College, Inez Buckley. Danielle Davis. Jessica Hancock. Cora Lewis. The Bachelor of Arts in Cinema, Billy Assel. Morgan John Bates. Jacob Canning. Alexander Gabriel Davis. Rith Murphy. Edward Peter Noel Norse. Beatrix Ralph. Olivia Rowlands. Dylan Warner. Ellis Williams. The Bachelor of Arts in Creative Music Technologies, Isaac Ewan Barrett. Zach So. The Bachelor of Arts in Dance, Morgan Clark. Amy Holmes. Monica Christina Iono. Lataya Powells. Carol Wynne Roberts. Ellie Smith. Gwynlian Mayor Thomas. Charlotte Villa Watkin. The Bachelor of Arts in English, Emma Davis. Larry Olivia Turner. Bachelor of Arts in English and Creative Writing, Ellie Rose Baker. Georgia Bolton. Jasmine Jeffrey. Morgan Ben Jones. Flynn Kennedy. Abby Phillips. Daniel Ryder. The Bachelor of Arts in English and History, Naomi Kreese. The Bachelor of Arts in Film, Alfie Arnold. Olivia Botting. Thomas Burke. Alexander Lewis Buss. Daniela Raquel Camacho Domingos. Jin Zheng Chi. Veronica Chilowska. Taylor Collishaw. Todd Constable. Naomi Crawley. Adam Cross Davis. Daniel Cudahy. Alexander David. Jed Dias. James Doherty. Daniel Evans. Chloe Falcon. Logan Fletcher. Diana Fodor. Thomas Ford. Ung Ji Jian. Caitlin Hiles. Tyrion Morgana Hill. Thomas Hughes. Rachel Kelly. Jordan Kashilny. Andreas Kyriakides. Yu-Jun Lee. Nigel Zhen Un Lee. Daniel Tobias McCadden. Robbie McCarthy. Matthew George Mulholland. Ung Ji Ned. Liam O'Brien. Liam Parker. Casper Pilchus. Jago Plummer. Daniel Rees. Helena Robinson. Freddie Scrace. Isaac Slocum. Tyler Smith. Sue Len Tan. Elspeth Rose Nicola Esperanza Tate. Kellen Thomas. Jake Thompson. Sanjit Tor. Joel Andrew Williams. Samuel Zarchek. The Bachelor of Arts in History, Ewan Davis. Dylan Patrick Fisher. Joe Griffiths. Erin Hughes. Kirsty Jones. Geraint Lewis. And Harrod Sean Lloyd. Joanna Mapp. Amber Meredith. Charlotte Miller. Tara Lee Nash. Katie Rose Phillips. David Thomas. Ellis Thomas. Bethany Webster. The Bachelor of Arts in Journalism, Holly Bryant. Lauren Alicia Evans. Olivia Grist. Fionn Catherine Patricia Harris. Alau John. Emily Price.
Wnewn ni'n awr glywed datganiad cerddorol gan fyfyrwyr o Goleg Brenhinol Cerdd a Drama Cymru. We now hear a musical interlude by students from the Royal Welsh College of Music and Drama. Our National Conservatoire is part of the wider University of South Wales family. These talented performers will graduate with bachelor's and master's of music degrees of the University of South Wales. And are congratulated most warmly. Llongyfarchiadau. Yn perfformio yn ein cyfer yn ni heddiw mai, Royal Welsh Wind. A byddant yn chwarae Fest Fanfare yn Aber Medley. Raddedigion, gwestaion, graduates, honoured guests, congregation, please give a warm welcome to Royal Welsh Wind. Thank you.
The Bachelor of Arts in Journalism, Olivia Grist. The Bachelor of Arts in Media Production, Noor Ali. Jessica Mary Balfour. Cameron Brooke. Jacob Coles. Rosina Crawford. Ali Diab. Harriet Duna. Fionn Edwards. Greg Fairhurst. Oliver James David Francis. Caitlin Galliford. Robin Hannigan Jones. Samuel Homer. Megan Isaac. Emily Beth Marston. Chloe Newsom. Samantha Peacock. Denisa Roxana Peniuch. George Petfield. Elizabeth Pine. Akash Rai. Sophie Ratcliffe. Isabel Reed. Abigail Rumble. Rebecca May Saltmarsh. Jordan Oliver Simmons. Hannah Lily Smith. Jack Smith. Tobias James Squire. Kara Thomas. Zara Rose Vachata. The Bachelor of Arts in Media, Culture and Journalism, Adela Aksmanova. Sam Cleeton. Lauren Elliott Harry. Laurie Jessica Evans. Laura Fedeli. Lucy Margaret Jones. Karis Ellen Mead. Anisha Mustafa. Evelina Navika. Joseph Noel Rees. Olivia Ross. David Vivian. Paula Williams. The Bachelor of Arts in Music Business, Gabriel Bernal. Stephen Patrick Barry Good. Imair Hart. Josie Elizabeth Jean Hobbs. Christian Kadlicek. Josh Kilbride. David Nasibu. Vanessa May Payton. Marlene Rehepap. James Richards. Alexandra Sprouls. Jamie Rebecca Tanner. Alina Valachinova. The Bachelor of Arts in Performance and Media, Yayan David Berry. Ishmael Izzedin Wong Bin Faraz Wong. Thomas Owen Charles. Hannah Cook. Alexander Dacey. Eleanor Kyra Razel DeWitt Adams. Megan Eddington. John Gattler. Yi Hui Lim. Amy McGowan. Andrew Morris. Ryan Otley. Harshil Patel. Mateusz Szlalawa. Xinqi Chu. Zhao Zhang. The Bachelor of Arts in Photojournalism, Hashim Mohammed Hamid Hal Hashmi. Natalie Ball. Olivia Davis. Megan Ellis. Georgia Hill. Carolina Agnieszka Kroll. The Bachelor of Arts in Popular and Commercial Music, Paris Ella Dawn Aitken. Olivia Allerton. Adam Blakely. Jessica Corbett. Daniel Crane. Ashley Dean. Jamie Dean. Clorindo Diachiesi. Bronwyn Evans. Lily Gittens. Todd Jones. Connor Lloyd. Brandon Christopher McDonald. Rhiannon Moore. Chellen Morgan. Ophelia Lark Pierce. Shannon Pook. William Alexander Saffel. Shannon Scott. Adam Shaw. Harvey James Civil. Anastasia Sweat. Harrison Sweetingham. Ellis Williams. The Bachelor of Arts in Sports Journalism, Oscar Kayo Evans. Adam William Cleary. Lewis Cleaver. Lee Anthony Clow. Rihanna Mary Davis. Adam Evans. Ben Evans. Hayden John Evans. Owen Gardner. Luke Hawkins. Tobias Hunt. Zachary Johnson Pillen. Harrison James Kidd. Thomas Lee. Kian Monahan. Hayley Mooney. Calvin Okeke. Ellie Reynolds. Garen Scappens. Ben Thomas. Joshua Wilson. The Bachelor of Arts in Theatre and Drama, Buglaka Bondor. Matt Brado. Jamie Brown. Daley Lewis Chapman. Rihanna Dennison. Tanisha Fair. Charlotte Foote. Hannah Ford. Anya Green. Phoebe Guilford. Robin Fawn Hades Rose. Oliver Haynes Knight. Chloe Louise Jones. Jack Jones. Rebecca Lloyd Roberts. Orestes Moisius. Shaila Manu. Erin Elaine Pinnell. Henry Platts. Chloe Urquhart. Cara Watkins. Sophie Williams. The Bachelor of Science in Creative Industries, Popular Music Technology, Luke Bryant. Nathan Buckland. Jordan Jones. Callum Micallef. Ellie Mae Miles. Joshua Thomas. The Foundation Degree in Arts and Film, Cardiff and Vale College, Cardiff, Matthew Betts. The Foundation Degree in Arts and Media Production, Coleg Gwent, Cross Keys, Ben Morgan. The Foundation Degree in Arts and Performing Arts, Coleg Gwent, Cross Keys, Kaylee Barton. Jack Dugmore. Dylan Gard. Ethan Perrott. Jack Strickland. Fionn Weller. Joshua Williams. The Master of Arts in Film, Directing, Olugbenga Teo Odusote. The Bachelor of Arts in Media Production, Christopher Edwards. The Bachelor of Arts in Performance and Media, Fong Yi Brittany Chow. The Bachelor of Arts in Performance and Media, Lauren Thomas. The Bachelor of Arts in Business Studies, European College of Business and Management, Stuttgart, Sean Jackson. The Bachelor of Science in Creative Industries, Popular Music Technology, Nick Perry. Bachelor of Science in Creative Industries, Popular Music Technology, Yayan Weaver-Jones. The Bachelor of Arts in Theatre and Drama, Ben Anderson. The Bachelor of Arts in Popular and Commercial Music, Erin Miller. Foundation degree in Arts and Media Production, Coleg Gwent Cross Keys, Amelia Hodges. The Bachelor of Arts in English and Creative Writing, Keres Leib Nicholas. The Bachelor of Science in Creative Industries, Popular Music Technology, Abdul Latif Willem David Bryant. Bachelor of Science in Creative Industries, Popular Music Technology, Gemma Fricker. The Bachelor of Arts in Business and Management, Suma Surikanti. The Bachelor of Arts in Media Production, Anna Luisa Andrade. Master of Arts in Buddhist Studies, Indika Wirakodi. The Bachelor of Arts in Popular and Commercial Music, Justin Wegener. Pro-Chancellor, that concludes the awards for the Faculty of Business and Creative Industries.
Congregation, colleagues, friends, guests, and most importantly, graduates. Graduation is always an occasion for very formal academic ceremony, but more significantly perhaps for all of you in the audience, it is a moment of great pride. Indeed, for parents, partners, and friends here today, it is also a moment of great emotion. Everyone on this stage shares your pride in our new graduate success. I would also like to take a moment to recognise that our graduates did not achieve this success entirely alone. Sitting in the audience today are the people who they relied upon implicitly for support, encouragement, and understanding as they tackled the challenges of their degree in what can only be described as unprecedented times. I'm sure you will agree with me when I say they deserve a warm round of applause. For each and every one of us on the stage today is a high point in the university year, and one we have missed over the last few years. I want to pay tribute to the nearly 3,000 staff at this great university. They too have played their part, teaching, mentoring, feeding, supporting, counselling, encouraging, and occasionally chivying, I suspect. Bringing about student success is what my colleagues are all about. Therefore, I believe they too deserve acknowledgement of and appreciation for the part they played. However, primarily today is a celebration of you, our new graduates, and of your achievements. We know from long experience that the higher education this university provides is highly valued by employers, and the university's success in fitting its students for the world of work is justifiably a source of gratification. However, we are equally proud of our impact in transforming individual lives through education, training, and knowledge. We strongly believe that USW nurtures citizens who, as they go out into the world, can and will play a constructive role in public life. You have the ability to think critically, to subject assertions to robust analysis, to explore difficult or contentious issues in an atmosphere of respect and positive expectation. Crucial skills in any walk of life. You also have amazing resilience and commitment to have studied and achieved throughout a global pandemic, which altered our lives in so many ways. These are timeless values. They are fundamental to USW. We hope that they are now your values too, as scholars and graduates of our university. All of you, as alumni of the University of South Wales, are now ambassadors, both for the university itself and for what we strive to achieve. Well done, all of you, and our warmest best wishes go with you for your continued success. Thank you. I now declare this degree congregation of the University of South Wales closed. I now invite you all to stand for the national anthem.